wiki.ezvid.com. Search Ezvid Wiki before you decide. Ezvid presents the 10 best fishing waders. Let's get started with the list. Starting off our list at number 10, the yiwu bode men are lightweight enough to provide impressive freedom of movement without sacrificing protective qualities. Their thick rubber outsoles keep your feet nice and dry and help to prevent any skidding or slipping. They're available in camo or brown and easy to put on and take off. However, they smell strongly of rubber. At number 9, the detailed camouflage print of the sougayilang boot foot extends all the way to the bottom of the boot, so you'll be in full stealth mode when you wear them. They're also built with soles that provide dependable grip, which lessens the risk of a fall. These are suitable for men or women and have plenty of room in the thighs, but the straps are difficult to adjust. Coming in at number 8 on our list, whether you're buying these for a small woman or a tall man, the ouzong chest are designed to fit a variety of body types, so you shouldn't worry too much. You can go with a camouflage design or an attractive forest green color, both ideal for fishing. These are made with lightweight nylon and the suspenders are simple to adjust. However, the belt comes unbuckled easily. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.ezvid.com. Go there now and search for fishing waders, or simply click beneath this video. At number 7, the strong seams of the Redington Sonic Pro ensure that no water will sneak in while you're fishing. The reinforced rear end is ideal for those who sit for long periods of time while waiting for a bite, and they're surprisingly breathable for such a heavy-duty option. They feature zippered hand warmer pockets and offer a nice amount of mobility, plus they withstand wear and tear well. Moving up our list to number 6, the Grundens Highlander are reliably waterproof and provide enough air circulation to keep you comfortable, which should satisfy serious anglers. Avid hunters will also appreciate the camouflage print, and the cargo pocket on the right leg is a handy spot to keep a knife. The leg cuffs are adjustable and the seams are taped for durability. They roll up for simple storage. Halfway up our list at number 5, the simplicity of the webetop overalls is the basis of their appeal. They're easy to adjust, climbing in and out of them is no problem at all, and they feature one inner pocket for storing essential items. Water doesn't stand a chance against these things. They're a high value option that are simple to wipe clean, with PVC buckles that are strong and reliable. At number 4, what's better than taking your kid out for a relaxing afternoon of fishing? With the oakiwear children, you can teach your youngster how to wade as well. The arm straps are fully adjustable and they're easy to clean after a day in the mud. These are available in 3 colors with a built-in waist belt and boots that provide solid traction. Nearing the top of our list at number 3, with a suspension system that allows you to quickly change them from waders to waist highs, the Orvis Sonic Convertible are both practical and versatile. They also feature comfortable neoprene booties with a robust rubber lining. They come with an attached gravel guard and are resistant to odor and bacteria. The outer fabric is thick and resilient. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.ezvid.com. Go there now and search for fishing waders, or simply click beneath this video. At number 2, the taped seams of the tidewe hunting guarantee your dryness, and a flip-out chest pocket offers you a convenient place to keep small items. These are well-built, lightweight and durable, so they should be able to handle years of outdoor excursions. They'll fit into a backpack easily and come with a satisfaction guarantee and a waterproof phone case. And taking the top spot on our list, the knee and shin areas of the compass deadfall are reinforced to provide added protection while you trudge through the water. The fleece-lined zippered pocket provides an impressive amount of storage, and it's a great place to warm your hands as well. The suspenders are elastic and stretchy, and these are ideal for cold weather fishing. They're available in 5 size options. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.ezvid.com. Go there now and search for fishing waders, or simply click beneath this video.